Thank you. Bobby Weir's going to come up and sing for you now. Yeah, let's give the man a hand. Make him feel welcome.
of calamine lotion. You've been scratching like a hound. The minute you start to mess around, poison ivy.
Do an old country standard old Kingfish tune. Imagine our surprise at learning that our bass player's amplifier just blew up. Okay, well, I'm going to have to take this opportunity to tell you all a story. You probably heard this before, but anyway, you're going to have to hear it again. Anyway, see, there was this guy, and he was out hunting in the woods, which was not what he should have been doing, because he was hunting for deer, and it wasn't deer season. And you can't do that. But anyway, he saw a deer, and he carefully aimed his rifle and fired and killed it. And he ran up and grabbed it, threw it over his shoulder, and hit it out on out of the woods to where his truck was parked by the side of the road. He came to his truck, and he was just about to unload the deer in his truck when the guy taps him from behind and says, hi, I'm the game warden, and you're under arrest. And the guy says, what for? Well, because, you're hunting out of season, man. And the guy says, what do you mean hunting out of season? He said, well, you got a deer on your shoulder. And the guy says, get off! I bet you can't wait till the next broken string.
To the town of our fear, rode a stranger one fine day. Harvest folks around him didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask business, no one dared to make a slip. Stranger there among them had a big iron on his hip. It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. He came riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw loose and running, came a whisper from each lip. And he's here to do some business with the big iron on his head. In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. 20 men had tried to kill him, and that 20 men were dead. He was vicious and a killer, though a youth of 24. And the notches on his pistol numbered 1 and 19 more. 1 and 19 more. Now the stranger started talking, made it plain to folks around. Was an Arizona Ranger, wouldn't be too long in town. He came here to take an outlaw back alive or maybe dead. And he said it didn't matter, but he was after Texas Red. After Texas Red. Wasn't long before the story was relayed to Texas Red. But the outlaw didn't worry, men that tried to follow were dead. 20 men had tried to take him, 20 men had made a slip. 21 would be the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Now the morning passed quickly and it was time for them to meet. It was 20 past 11 when they walked out in the street. Folks was watching from the windows, everybody held their breath. They knew this handsome ranger was about to meet his death. About to meet his death. There was 20 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And the swiftness of the Rangers still talked about today. Texas Red had not clear leather, yeah, bullet fairly ripped. And the Ranger's aim was deadly with the big iron on his head. Big iron on his head. It was over in a moment and the crowd all gathered round. There before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. Whoa, he might have went on living, but he made one fatal slip when he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Big iron, big iron. When he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip.
Do an inspirational number now.
It was a paradise for lizards. One young brigand saw it first. Said, I've seen some nasty desert floor, but this one here's the worst. The Lord called down to brigand. Said, I got a great idea. I want them out of city. And I think I want it here. Just the same. Salt Lake City, where it's so easy. makes it late. Really makes the morning look second rate. You're making no big deal about it, but I hear them Mormon girls are really great. In his beard. Should you probably do some changes, Lord? But this one's really weird. The Lord does not get bigger. Should you better get to work? The next time I check in here, I want paradise on earth. We'd have plenty of lovers. We had put in our time. We were anything but blind. Just as certain as angels, a perpetual plan. When we met, we saw the light. Yeah, this one for sure, this time forever, but it turned to sand. Slipping through our hands. It's time. Slip away. She was a stranger when I woke inside. Made a garden in May. Summer came, then the cold autumn gray. Gone when she left me. There was nothing to leave. Swept away on a breeze. This one for sure. Time forever, but it turned to sand. Slipped right through our hands. It's time. Slipped away. She was a stranger. Guess it's just a shade of gray. When my head clears, I might realize, just might realize, with those gray eyes, that easy smile, gonna stay with me a while. It's not your on Broadway.
Out in the street.
When it's on with the show. Let's go. But seven stories high. All their dreams are being realized. Being realized in those gray eyes. Just line up and shine. When I touch the face with my hand. a whole lot of number. Yeah. Don't even know.
Don't even know.
Well, I know that crowd of strangers. I played my part in their lonely show. what you're making me feel now. Well, I need some vindication, girl, if all of this is real now. Got to tell me, girl, now. Well, I need to say there's something wrong with my head now. Got to help me, girl, now. Well, I ain't the infatuation, I might be the feeling that's been now. Little bowl of inspiration, will you strike me now? Sparking my imagination, you don't find me. Cause me such excitation, you got to like me now. Full of inspiration, you strike me now. Say my line and chew, my line and chew. Is that old place is back?
go.
And the police knock, y'all. Well, them old doors blew back. Blew back, but no, they never stopped rocking. Going round and round. City of the moon, city of the moon went down. City of the moon went down.
Let's start rocking.